Have you ever wanted to bend a spoon with a superpower?
Even though this is a trick, today I'm going to show you how to make what's called a gallium spoon.
This metal has a melting point at roughly 85.57 degrees, which is like 10 degrees more than room temperature. There's a spoon.
Let this sit and it gets into the temperature of about 85.5 degrees. It's going to start melting. Now, all you'd have to do is concentrate